Hello, welcome to another Android Monk video. For downloading the FIFA 2019, check out the link in description. Most of us love playing with soccer, and FIFA 19 is exactly what you desire if you're searching for a sport that could provide you the experience of playing. It can allow you to get fascinated with the characteristics you will be able to see inside and so many things done. There are so many games out in the market, but FIFA 19 is something extra, and it will help you to get the much needed entertainment for you. This is all that you need, and it will surely help you to get a long way up. Keep all these things in your mind, and here are all the things that you need to know about the game. The only way you should get started with the FIFA 19 is to use the tutorial. The tutorial is the best thing in a game, and we all ignore using it because it is boring. But if you want to get a better player, then you should use it, and you will get to see so many benefits from it. You should see out to your lineups and team players so that you can predict the winning chances accordingly. This is easy to do, and all you need to do is to keep a track on the winning chances. Play your chances with low-level teams and you will get to play better. Even if you lose the game but with a low-rated team, you will get to know the real problems. PC requirements. CPU, Intel Core i3-2100, AMD Phenom 2X4970 or better. OS, 64-bit, Windows 10. Video card, 1GB NVIDIA GeForce GTX 460, AMD Radeon R7-260.